OutDaughtered star Adam Busby loves his big boy toys. Of course, they are a little more family-friendly these days than when he was younger and not a father of six. Weekends are always fun at the Busby house. This weekend was no exception. Danielle Busbys shows off the family's new mode of transportation while updating fans and followers of the family fun they were off to enjoy. The OutDaughtered family has a new and fun way to get around their neighborhood. Not too long ago, the Quints all got new big girl bikes. But this latest mode is a family affair. It seats all eight of them, plus a few extra family members. Certainly, their new ride makes quick trips to Ian Ashley even more fun. The Busby's new ride is a supersized golf cart. Danielle shared it looks like it could easily accommodate a dozen OutDaughtered family members and friends, especially since the Quints are still so tiny. Danielle asked the group what they should call their new ride. Blake Busby enthusiastically shouted out, "The Buzz Cart." Fans are aware of how close Danielle Busby and her OutDaughtered family are with her sisters. This weekend the Buzz crew loaded into the golf car headed to a fun-filled day of family activities at Aunt Leo's house. Of course, Danielle and Adam Busby are always down for innovative ways to keep their six active girls entertained or, as Danielle says, distracted. Saturday, the OutDaughtered stars enjoyed the beautiful Texas weather and some outdoor activities. Danielle says they plan to do some things with water balloons while at Ashley's house. Who doesn't love a good old-fashioned water balloon fight with your cousins? Then Danielle said Ashley set up an obstacle course for all the kids to partake in. Certainly a fun-filled, action-packed afternoon. No doubt all the kids will be worn out and sleep well after all those games. Danielle Busby often says that she and her husband Adam Busby are a good team. Certainly, raising six daughters, including a set of quintuplets, is no easy task. However, these two have found a way to make their family run smoothly. Often they use a divide-and-conquer approach. However, they do spend a lot of time in a group. Plus, they have a fantastic extended family close by. Certainly, that makes for an easier parenting situation. Now with the snazzy new golf cart, getting their six-pack of darling daughters to Aunt Leo's got a whole lot more fun. On other side, in a recent interview with Good Morning America, Adam and Danielle Busby are talking about their quarantine experience, specifically focusing on the highs and lows of it all. Prior to the family's appearance on the show airing, Adam gave fans a behind-the-scenes look at the preparations that go into zooming into an interview. Danielle explains what the silver lining was amid the pandemic. She says, it brought a lot of joy being able to be together. She also says that it's been a long time since it's been just the eight of them. They've always had the love and support of so many people. The whole pandemic opened their eyes so they could see new things. They were able to find the joy in all the small things. As reported, the family had to find fun ways to keep themselves occupied. They tried playing new games together and enjoyed their time as a family. In response to the new GMA video, fans are impressed with how well the girls behaved on air. Of course, they've spent plenty of time in front of the camera, so this shouldn't be too much of a surprise.